Okay, this is a 6-volt solar cell right behind their two stand. 3.5 watts. Maximum power will be 3.5. The current is 0.62 ampere. Okay, so let's place it here first. It comes with a very long wire. From the reflection, you see that I have a light source on top. So now it's connected to a motor. Sorry, let's put this in. Okay. So this is the effect of a motor. Then LED. LED will be very bright because okay, and also a buzzer.